Ang Philippine Marine Corps Force Recon Battalion or tinatawag na Marine Corps Recon is a Philippine Naval Fleet or Philippine Marine Corps Elite Ground Forces Unit for unconventional warfare and special operation. Yan. Sila yung mga dalubhasa sa karagatan, sa himpapawid at sa lupa. Yan, kagaya ng counterpart nila na Naval Special Warfare Group of the Philippine Navy is ranging from reconnaissance, close combat, demolition, intelligence, and underwater operation in support to the overall naval operation. As the spearhead of the Philippine Marines, Armed Forces, Marine of the Marine Corps are the first to fight, and the elements of the Marine Corps Force Reconnaissance Battalion lead the way. And what makes it different from the Naval Special Warfare Group is that it utilizes strategies and tactics mastered by the Philippine Army Scout Ranger Regiment and the Special Forces units. They also make use of mechanized operation in support of other AFP combat operations that especially inclined with the conduct of special and classified military action. All Force Recon Marines are usually airborne and scout ranger qualified, most importantly, finish the Force Recognizance Force. Na kailangan mag-tapos yung Recognizance Force para kalipikado pa sa Recon. Okay? And like most of the AFP Special Operation Units, the best members of Force Recon Battalion are handpicked to undergo VIP security training and assigned to the Presidential Security Group. Ayan at narinig nyo na kung ano yung tinatawag na kung paano nagsimula ang Force Recon. So panoorin pa natin ang iba pa nilang mga activities. Hindi madali ang pag-training dito sa ano sa Recon na to kasi special nga to eh. So kailangan na dito talaga medyo malakas ang katawan mo at saka matalas ang pag-iisip mo.